Hello everyone, welcome back to Ilfocalfix with another very good tutorial for you. In this tutorial, I will show you how to remove the background of clouds or smoke using very simple methods. I will show the exact process to do that perfectly. Besides that, I will also show you how to create a custom brush from an image. So watch the tutorial until the end and learn these new tips. This video is sponsored by Wondershare Unique Converter. Unique Converter is all-in-one video, audio, and image converter. In my personal daily work I use Unique Converter. A lot of my subscribers ask me, how I create my videos. I will like to say that, I use Unique Converter for my every video work. Learn the trick of my video editing and use of Unique Converter, at the end of this video. Also, Unique Converter is giving you 14 days free trial for you to see all the premium features the Wondershare Unique Converter provides. Check the link in the description for more. Now, let's start the video. Now we are here in the magical world of Photoshop. First of all, let me show you what you don't need to do when you want to remove the background of the cloud. Go to the selection tool, take the magic wand tool, and click on the background of the image. Select properly as I do. Then go to select and click inverse, create a layer mask. After that, take solid color. And take the layer back. Now zoom closely. You can see the edge is sharp. So, this is not going to work. And if you use this image as a PNG with any image, this image will show the hard image and it will not blend background. So, follow my steps. Go to select and select the color range. Choose highlight color. And adjust the sliders to select the highlighted area perfectly. After select perfectly, hit OK. Now you can see the area is so soft. And now you can easily use this cloud as PNG file. Now come to next, I will show you how you can create a custom brush from the cloud. You can follow this for any kind of object to create a custom brush. First, delete the layer mask. Then go to Image, Adjustments, and take black and white adjustment. Now adjust the slider and make the blue color totally dark. And adjust the cyan to separate the background color from the sky from the cloud. After that hit OK. Then again go to Image, Adjustment, and invert the image. For making the custom brush, go to Edit, take the Define Brush preset. Now take a name for the custom brush. And hit OK. Now you can see we create the custom brush. Let's see an example of how the brush work. Go to another image, and apply the brush. Now you just see, how could the brush is working. Unique Converter is all-in-one video toolbox that every content creator and designer need. This has the most powerful tool I use in my daily work. This is a drop and converts file format software. Simply drop your files and find over thousands of formats and presets to cover anything you need for videos, audio, social platforms, devices, and images. Adjust your video side, use trim for your videos, and merge them all into one video file in just one click. And it also has a screen recording feature with a webcam record. It is also a Ithon screen paint tool to present your screen recording in a better way. Also, generate your video subtitle in just one click. And export your video up to 8K file format. And finally, it is also an image editing background removal and also images resize feature in the Unique Converter. So check the link in the description and grab 14-day free trial and try the all feature that I personally love. Now, I just show you how I remove the background of a cloud perfectly. And this is the perfect way to remove cloud background, smoke background, or any transparent object background. And I hope you like this video. Let me know your thoughts in down below and share the video with your friends. And again, thank you to Wondershare UniConverter for the sponsor in the video. So that's it for today. See you in my next video. Till then, bye. And the most important thing, keep learning.